And magpapakamatay ako.
Philippines and USA, please step forward.
Grabe.
Their fates have been determined, and there is no turning back now. One of these women, USA and Philippines, is about to become Miss Universe 2012.
She's crying. If for any reason the new Miss Universe cannot fulfill her duties, the first runner-up will take over.
Magandang yun, ano eh, ang Miss Universe, USA eh.
Ako sa USA na lalo.